Loosely screw the clamps to the brackets. The window bracket has a line of 4 holes. Use the holes 2 up from the bottom. Connect the cylinder by aligning the holes and pushing the small hairpin into place. Attach the large hairpin and screw the cylinder into place so that the thread is evenly positioned on either side. Clamp the brackets to the vent sill and vent crossbar by tightening the screws.